want to try and figure out which is the front and which is the back. Things you should be looking for. Which way the apex is going to fall. Okay. If you fill the artery and the vein, one is going to be a lot harder than the other one.
It should be like this.
Miss Coach,
it's
disgusting.
I feel like my heart has a lot of excess crap on it. Can I take some of it off?
Once you get it,
like Play-Doh.
Okay. Once you get it oriented, then we'll start.
They should have a fork here.
Okay, I'm going to come around and make sure that you got it.
Oh,
your heart is giant.
Okay.
Oh.
Everyone looks like that. Now, how am I going
to
turn my head?
I need to pin the right these
guys.
Tweezers. Here we go.
Okay, once I've told you you're good, you may go ahead and go through the dissections.
Make sure
your body's
not. Don't go yet.
She'll
tell you to go.
Yeah,
not you.
Miss Coaches?
Girl, you don't need all of them.
I'm confused about what you want us to tag everything.
No, you don't need, there aren't actually pins. These are probes are just to
get you in places.
So you're
there we go.
I
win.
No, if it doesn't look important, if I don't know what it is, then I can turn it off.
Right, but we're not focusing on scalpels.
Or you can correct.
Oh, okay. Do you
know
how you
can
do it?
Yay!
Lizzie. You don't have to.
It says on the thing.
Yeah, I don't understand it. Find the
pair. Grab it.
Yeah.
Okay. You're supposed to tap the hard
time.
I got mine.
You got the pericardium?
Yeah, it's this thing right here.
Yeah, I can't
there
get
we go.
Of it anywhere.
What if my finger gets stuck?
We'll cut it out.
Oh, cool.
Or just all
brown. I bet you.
It's like saran wrap around
there. Yeah, but it's like vacuum saran wrap.
Right.
Like half,
yeah.
Like just
did
this.
I'm
good.
So one of the main things I want you guys to notice is if you feel the vena cava and you feel the artery, you should feel that they're very different, right? One is very thick and hard, and one of them is very soft.
Got it.
Mm-hmm.
Artery,
vena
cava.
Artery and vein.
The pericardium
is
just.
It's just that little really thin outer layer. It's hard to get a hold of.
No matter where I cut?
No, no. You don't cut to get the pericardium.
Oh, you just use your tweezers.
You use your tweezers to like pick up chunks.
Then
you
start
cutting.
Does it go all the way around?
No!
Are
you hungry? Where'd you find that?
No.
Okay.
No.
So I
know.
Is this pericardium right here?
Yeah.
Yes.
Yeah.
No.
The bad thing is I'm actually hungry.
It goes ew.
Okay.
It never ends.
Yeah, it covers everything. Okay, I don't have any complaints.
Ow!
No one told me.
Oh, you don't?
It's not on the right side, so wait, can you tweet it?
Yeah, but
it's hard
to me. Mine is on foot 3. How hard did you poke?
Yeah, what's this raisiny stuff?
That's blood.
This might take.
Cat, please don't. Please don't describe the hardest foods that I eat.
See how this is the end of a vessel? Like the end of the vessel. Has like blood,
yeah.
Blood,
yeah.
Blood,
yeah.
Blood.
Yeah. Why isn't it working?
You can find it at like places.
Well,
the
best
you'll
just
have to
do
that.
That's
the
stuff.
Yeah. Yeah.
Am I having
this the right way?
This is bad.
So, what about the myocardium?
Oh,
stuff right there is bad.
Myocardium is just that muscle.
Yeah.
What are you trying to get?
Squeeze it.
Oh, I already got the through.
It's thick down here.
Yeah.
So, what is myocardium?
The muscle.
Myo.
The muscle of the heart.
Yeah, the actual muscle.
Part that's in the ventricles.
And so what are you going to see when you cut it open?
Strength.
You're going to see the striatum
in terms of cardium.
Oh.
We've got pericardium, myocardium, and then...
endocardium.
Cool.
Thank you. There you go.
What's up, dude?
I just tore the pericardium.
Oh, it's
hard.
Yeah. My fingers are covered in this.
Yes, it's a pig.
Oh, my God.
I'll survive.
I got hard juice all over my paper.
Where's the cap?
It's supposed to be turning white.
Yeah.
What are we looking for?
Use this thing.
Oh, that. Don't.